sharply hit off the glove of Cano out into right field. Elvis scores. Rua steaming around third will score. Rougned Odor plates a couple. The Rangers extend the lead to 6-1.
I don't know if he'll get a hit on that, but he should, as hard as he hit it. That was strictly a rope.
Is going to be a two-run single for Rougned Odor, and Robbie Cano would tell you it should have been a hit.
Yep. Well, Rougned, nice night for Rougned. Double drive and a run, a fly ball to move a runner, and now a